I'm Michael McHale, a divorce lawyer in Lake Charles, and today I'd like to talk about community property. Community property starts as soon as you get married, and basically everything that comes in during the marriage is considered community property, which means you're both 50% owners. Not just money, but cars and property and all that stuff, but also it's not just the good stuff, it's the bad stuff too, like the bills and the debts and all that kind of stuff that you're both 50% responsible for that. Now, whenever you file for divorce, normally the day that you file, and it's kind of retroactive back to, but the day that you file, the community property stops. So basically what that means is if you were to file for divorce today and tomorrow your spouse went out and ran up $100,000 worth of debt, well, that's their debt, not yours. Or if you were to file today and tomorrow you won the lottery, and I certainly hope you do, then that's your money, not theirs. There's a whole lot of other things, kind of gets detailed about how you split it up, how you figure out everything's worth and all that kind of stuff. But that's too long of a discussion for one video. But if you have any specific questions about it, please feel free to contact me and I'll be happy to help you out. And I may go into some of the other details in future videos. Again, I know divorce isn't easy, but you don't have to do this alone.